You all right, Yuna?
Sorry, Dad. I'm sorry. It'll stop in a second, I promise. If the monsters hear me, are they gonna come back for me?
I won't let them hurt you, Yuna. I promise. You need to eat something. Stay here. Stay hidden. I'll be right back. Yuna.
Yeah?
Don't touch that book. Not ever. Do you hear me?
Yes, Dad.
Come on!
This is the power of the Black Book. Yona, talk to me.
Dad, are you all right?
Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
That's good. Oh, look. I found this while you were gone.
A cookie? Hey, that's your favorite.
Here. We can split it, okay?
No, you take it.
Dad, no. You need to eat something.
All right. Give me the small half.
No. Come on, Dad. You're bigger than me. You have to eat to serve.
Yona? Yona!
Oh, no. I dropped the cookie. I didn't mean to. You've always been the one helping me.
Yona, what have you done?
So I wanted to...
No! Yona! Yona! We need help. We need help! Please, anyone! Help! Help us! Tell me when I get back.
Oh, wait. Can you get me a book while you're out?
Sure. Now stay here and rest. We can't have your cough coming back.
Someone looks raring to go this morning.
You know how it is. I'm just trying to earn a living for my little girl. Thanks, Popola, for everything.
Huh?
You know, all the work you give me. You've been telling the villagers that I'm for hire, haven't you?
Oh, that? It's nothing. They need help, and you need money to take care of Yona. This way everyone wins.
I suppose so. Hey. Once thriving populations now lie decimated by plague and disease. The end has never felt so close. And if that wasn't enough, monsters called Shades now roam the land, threatening our very lives. But that's of no consequence to me. My daughter is sick, and my only concern is to give her a better life. I try my best, but I'm only one man, and hard with that. So the kindness of the villagers has meant much. Nothing will stop me. I will fight for Yona until the end. Until the very end. Shade's doing so close to town.
Daughter of
Yo.
Hey!
Hey. Damn it, Yona. I have to get to the eastern gate. I can't believe she really went to the Lost Shrine. I'm coming.
Come on. Yona! What the hell are these things? I hear her back! Out of my way! Give my daughter back!
Stop! For the love of all that is holy, stop pounding me!
Then move! Yona!
By the heavens, I have never...
So, how do we save Yona?
Once I destroy these shades, the magic barrier should disappear.
You can really do that?
I am Grimoire Vice. My name brings kingdom to the knees.
Get to it already, Vice!
You will refer to me by my full and proper name.
They just keep on coming!
You should not have turned your blades on me, foul creatures. With a single word, I, Grimoire Vice, can shatter the universe itself. Now, prepare to... Seems that the frantic bludgeoning you gave me earlier has caused my memory to escape me.
What?! Damn it! Just suck the blood out of those things?
Words we sound, our words, and words are power.
What?
Is that all?
Creatures charge heedlessly into battle. Still, dealing with both of them at once may prove to be a daunting task. It's a convincing barrier.
That sounds bad.
Enemies with such barriers are impervious to both weapons and magic.
Yep, that's bad.
The enemy cannot move so long as the barrier is in place. Focus your attacks on the other. Calm yourself. The man who puts his head in a fight is the one who emerges victorious. Now, put him out of his misery! Him off.
Thanks for the tip. Is this more of your power?
It would seem so.
You sure you know what you're doing there?
naught but a horde of faceless minions. Swap them aside. The small ones are a constant annoyance. Perhaps you should focus on them first. One to go! Keep your guard up!
Let's start you.
All right, Yona. Don't worry about it. Are you okay? Are you hurt?
Perhaps we'd best depart, hmm?
The shrine's gonna collapse. Come on, Yona. We have to move.
You're faster than I thought.
Dad. I couldn't find a lunar tear. I'm so sorry. I just wanted to get better. So you wouldn't have to worry anymore. I'm sorry.
Don't worry about... Yona? Yona, no!
Damn it all! Why does it have to be Yona? Why not me? Of all people, why my only daughter?
I would gladly help her had I the means to do so.
Worried about you. I heard you went through the Eastern Gate and... Is that a book?
Never mind the book.
Now see here, I am Grimoire Vice and you will treat me with the proper respect.
Wait, you're Grimoire Vice? Oh, that is so cool!
You know him?
Of course. He's the white book mentioned in the song I was singing.
He's in your song?
Yeah, the Song of the Ancients. It's an old tune that's been passed down through generations of villagers. It's in a forgotten language, so I doubt you could make much sense out of it.
Do you know what it says?
Well, it's not like I studied it or anything, but I can tell you bits and pieces. There's this terrible black book that shows up and starts spreading disease all over the place. But then this white book appears and saves the world and everyone's happy. You know how it goes. What is it?
Tell me about this black book. Where's it from? How does it work?
What? It's just a song. I don't know what it means.
What kind of idiot sings a song without knowing what it means?
This kind of idiot? Look, why don't you go to the library and ask Popola? She's smarter than me. Maybe she knows.
Popola, huh? All right. White book, a black book, and a disease.
Something wrong?
Just thinking is all.
Say. When the great black book, Grimoire Noir, plunges the world into chaos, the white book, Grimoire Vice, will appear with his sealed verses. He will then vanquish Grimoire Noir and restore harmony to the world, or so the legend goes.
What's a sealed verse?
These records are really old, so I can't say for sure. I imagine it's some kind of magic.
And yet you know nothing regarding the whereabouts of Grimoire Noir.
Sorry. There's nothing about that in any of the records. What we do know is that there's a number of these sealed verses out there.
And it also appears that the shades you fight in these verses are intrinsically linked.
Fine. Then I kill them all and take what I need.
Have you gone completely mad?
What an absurdly reckless plan.
I won't stand around while my daughter dies. Tell me where to find them.
Now wait just 1 minute. You're really gonna do this, huh? Well...